7 victory, and can you believe it?
I want you to concentrate on being great, not being good. Wow! I feel good. Bam, you're coming down right now.
I feel good. I knew that I would not. So good. So good. I got to hear. Wow! I feel nice. The sugar and spice. So nice, so nice, I got you. Good job, Jerry. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong.
Good luck, you can check everyone in your class.
Jay, if he misses, I want him running a 10 hundreds for every time class he misses.
So nice, so nice, I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. And when I hold you in my arms, I feel nice. The sugar runs fine. So nice. So nice. I got a year. Wow. I feel good. I knew that I would. I feel good.
The 2001 Brigham Young University football team must win early. We're gonna win. Don't want to lose. Prove that we know how to consistently prepare to win. That's one thing I was very impressed with in the offseason. Gonna win. Forget about the draw, we're gonna score. And then we're gonna get a few more. The lessons of old we cannot forget. BYU has a great tradition of winning, and winning big. Not going into a bowl game is not acceptable.
Gonna win. The expectations of being the top. Don't wanna be a loser, gonna win. Cause winning really is the only
thing. Get out of the way, we're coming in. Yeah, yeah, baby! Step inside the ring.
Russell. Let your first thought, your most subconscious thought, be of the team, of others, and not of yourself.
Sorry about that.
Secondary. Deep is the deepest, wide is the widest. Ignore the decoys and cover the guy they throw to. Ready, Brady.
Good luck, running backs. Proud of you. We've had a great camp. Take care of the rock.
Just win, baby.
Yeah, I wish you the best of luck on Saturday and kick Tulane's butt.
Never forget where you come from, who you stand for, and what we're all about. And that's where tradition starts. Win Cougars.
You've worked hard, guys. Had a great camp. Everything's been good. Now let's just go out and do it on Saturday.
Win, man, win. That's it. Let's get a win.
Just play, baby. Just play.
Our teams over the years have played hard at BYU, and I think that's the one thing that I really want them to do is play hard tomorrow.
I'd like to congratulate you first on having a great summer and a great fall camp. I think you've worked very hard. And one thing I would encourage you to do tomorrow, play with intensity, play with enthusiasm, and play as hard as you possibly can.